that's beautiful.
I thought it might be your finance.
Henry.
Timmy's here. Hello. I'm going to film you shooting them. Dog of a day. A dog day afternoon.
Did you win that?
Thanks. Oh, good one.
Is it a hot chip?
He likes it. Look at your hair.
It's the Yogi Bear's picnic. It's a Yogi Bear picnic. Hey, Yogi! Hey, Boo Boo!
I love Chanukah!
We like that. Hi! Hi, Angie!
So shy! So shy!
Look at this, Irina! Hi, how are you? Mika! Gosh, she's grown!
Happy Chanukah from the Shtick.
We're at Chanukah in the park. And there are flies on everybody.
They're giving the Australian salute.
This is it. It's Chanukah in the park at Caulfield. And I'm with Michael Danby, MP. I just wanted to know the extension of Julia Gillard's speech last week when she received the Jerusalem Prize, where she mentioned at the end that there was some local issues, particularly pertaining to Section 18C.
Yeah, that's a racial discrimination act that existed at the end of the Keating government and all through the years of the John Howard's government. And because of an overzealous judgment that some people say happened with Andrew Bolt, the government is thinking about revoking it. The Jewish community has been very strong from left to right saying that this legislation should be kept. And Julie Gillard said, an Australian editorial said, so what? She said, so what is that all members of the Australian community should hang together against racial discrimination?
And this is the party line now of the Liberals is to try and repeal the 18C.
For one case, for the case of Andrew Bolt, all of the previous successful prosecutions under John Howard's government. And John Howard, not some left winger, not a new legislation that was invented under the Rudd-Gillard government. It was legislation principally that affected the Jewish community that was used several times by the Executive Council of Australian Jury, in particular Jeremy Jones. And Colin Rubenstein is right behind it being kept, and he's very and the community is very angry right across the spectrum that Tony Abbott and George Brandis, who generally are supportive of the Jewish community, are going to put aside our interests, and other people have been discriminated against in Australia for one case.
And it's absolutely, and Julia said, so what?
You know, that was the editorial in The Australian that she was quoting, but she was, but so what is, you know, the fact that people have claims that the Holocaust didn't happen and that they defame Holocaust survivors as stealing money and things like that. It's terrible, you know, and there ought to be legislation to protect the good names of people from insult that drives people to the edge of violence.
There's always going to be conflict, isn't there, Michael?
Well, Maine, and we should hope that we don't need the Maccabees to come again.
No,
and,
we're not.
Here's two of my favourite Yiddish kids who both got their Chanukah gelt from me from the Australian Mint again. Have you bought the money? I want to show them on
TV.
They
got Chanukah gelt.
Yeah.
We've got Chanukah. And Michael, we're going to show the fireworks at the end of the show.
Good.
And
keep
so it's
up
been
all
great.
Of the good work, Henry.
Thank you very
wonderful
much.
Wonderful. And we... this festival of Jewish pride that you're here, and we're here, and we're a bracha of to Yossel Gutnick, even though he's not here, that he's still doing this. Still, he's in Singapore, but good thing.
Good thing
he's doing it.
I know, it's huge.
Well done.
Thank you. Back to the studio.
Back to the studio.
We're back in the Shtick studio after a whole week of nothing but ponchkas and latkes and lighting candles. It's been so much fun.
Chanukah in the Park, as you just saw with Michael Danby, was quite an event. And now we're going back there for the end of the show for the fireworks. The only thing I'd really like to mention now is that it's such a privilege to see that our community is unobstructed by too much restriction on our freedom of speech and our ability to practice our religion. We'd like to keep it that way. And Mr. George Brandis, on the issue of 18C, I think you should consider our opinion that it's so important to make everything right, including freedom of speech, but at the same time to allow us to be unobstructed in our lives. We really have to go now, so we'll see you next week for our last show of 2013. Until then, shalom, enjoy the fireworks.
Master, the Jews are not our biggest issue.
The Jews are not our biggest issue? Off with his head!
No, Master, no, Master, please. The Jews are our biggest issue.
You're dying, you're dying.
No, Master, please.
I give you the power.
First time I've ever had Eris.
I give you the power to defeat your dementia. You are dementia, so am I. I bet you 5 million.
First, they try and influence us with their wayward ways.
What's so special about this hummus?
Ah, taste it and see.
We'll tell that to the camera.
Happy Chanukah.
Fantastic.
It's the first time I've sat down with that.
You don't have to leave it. You can do it.
That's a beautiful baby. I love the curl.
The menorah is with after sundown to signify that the light of Torah illuminates the darkness of this world.